The last thing that we had done in the previous routine was we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. From here is where we are going to do the new set. So you want to go with your right foot and kick, step, and shift, kick, kick, step, and step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. And you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Fine? Let me explain to you the entire routine from here. So here what we're going to do is you're going to first cross your right leg, kick once, step back, and switch. Then you're going to kick twice here, kick, kick, step, ball changes like a sailor shuttle. From here, you're going to do a spot turn again. Spot, turn, switch, shuffle, shuffle. Then you're going to do a rock step, and step goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So again, watch this. After doing rock step, I'm going to lean forward. It's like, it looks like as if I'm going to fall. And I'm going to do left, right. And then after that, immediately after that, I'm going to go for 3 scoops, starting with the left leg. Scoop, step, scoop, step, scoop. Remember, when you do a scoop, you need to get a little bit of an elevation with the other leg. So, 1. You see this part, this leg of mine? So when I kick, it elevates, my heel goes up. 1, 2, 3. Shuffle, shuffle. Fine? So just don't do like this, it looks like as if you're kicking someone. Okay, so you do a scoop, kick, scoop, step, scoop, shuffle, shuffle. Now from here, you're going to do a cross and shuffle, shuffle, cross and shuffle, shuffle, right, left, together. Fine? So please try this routine up, make a video, and send it back. Please remember that. All the best.